Hello, welcome to my channel Origin Union. I want to talk about my HVL leaf sproutlings that have been propagated from the leaf. The leaf is fully dried out. That's months ago. So what you see right now are the sproutlings that has been doing pretty well in egg carton. Some are still dried out, but I want to show you what are the signs of watering the HVLs. You can see that this one is doing very well, very plump. That's a good sign, it's well watered. And so you don't need to water this anymore, only once every 3 weeks. So this one, you can see it's slightly curled inwards, the leaves. And that's also kind of a sign that it's doing okay, but when the leaves are fully dried, like these, it's a good indication that you need to water a bit more. But when it's very plump like this one, you can see that each leaf is plump, that's a good indication that it's fully watered. So be careful not to overwater this one, but it's okay to water these HVLs, because you, underneath you can see that all the leaves are beginning to dry, and the top leaves are also becoming dry, and that's a good indication that also you need to water these. Hope you've learned something from it. Thanks for watching. Don't overwater it. Look at the signs of these HVL succulents.